I just love coming here to play. It's a beautiful gym.
Open our broadcast, and here comes Kobe Bryant at the other end. Kobe Bryant, right down the middle. Bryant with the patented shot.
Always has been.
Lakers have won four straight coming into tonight. Kobe Bryant pulls off another spectacular shot.
How intense. And I like Sotomayor.
You don't like big guys.
And if I was a team out there and knew that the Knicks might want to trade, man, I'd sure be trying to get him.
Bring back. Oh! Kobe for three. Yes! Kobe Bryant!
Well, thanks for the highlight reel. See more of you in the second half. Let's get back to Kevin.
The Lakers are back.
In fitness, put on the team that they come into playing here.
They're getting on him. I think he's playing fine.
Kobe Bryant once again!
You know, Don Chaney was absolutely correct.
Oh! Right between the eyes! Kobe Bryant with 33 points! Bryant again.
Game after game with a lot of stretches, but so far this year, this is definitely the best. I mean, this is so fun.
This is unbelievable.
And let the Knicks play with five against four. I think the Lakers would still win this game. Create some space.
Search now.
Kobe Bryant with 42.
You know, I come to New York once a year, playing here in the Garden. What was it like for you to have such a great game here tonight?
I love New York City, man. I really do. It's just, yeah, this is the mecca of basketball.
Bynum floated through. Now Kobe trying on the step through. Tough shot.
Kobe over Jones. Lakers up against the length of Jerry Jeffries. Brings him away for the three.
The ball to take that particular play and shoot the ball.
Kobe filling it up.
The right man, Kobe. The green, yes!
Puts it up, puts it in. Kobe Bryant, put it on his shoulder in the first half. is get the heck off. He'll come back to earth. But we can't go crazy. Can't foul it. Just keep putting your hand right in his face and see if he can get off, all right?
I don't know if you can count on him coming back down to earth because he's well above earth right now. Ryan is like Muhammad Ali. His guys all out of their rhythm.
Bryant says, I'll wait till you come down. I didn't feel like sitting next to him and hearing him talking trash about the Knicks. So, you know, that was an incentive as well. Seriously.